This is the Amex Stadium here in Brighton on the south coast of England. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith with you to provide the call today. Premier League football for you very shortly. It's Brighton against Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice quick start. It will set the standard here between two good teams.
It is extraordinary that Liverpool haven't won the Premier League and haven't been champions of England since 1990.
Yeah, when they were just tearing it up, late 70s and then the 80s, you would never have envisaged that. But that just goes to show nothing is guaranteed in football, but certainly heading in the right direction now.
And it's now with Liverpool. Brighton will play with these players today. Matt Ryan's in goal. Dan Byrne plays with Montoya as the fullbacks. Only one up front in terms of a out-and-out forward. Henderson! Competent goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
And that will be a corner for Liverpool. Cleared away by the defender. Jordan Henderson on to Fabinho. Good block. Well, they put the squeeze on and stopped the opposition playing out. Pascal Kroos. Aaron Moy. Montoya. That's cut out. Alexander Arnold. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Roberto threading it through. It's Liverpool who score. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
Well, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
Liverpool have taken the lead.
Goal from Liverpool. Number 14.
Saw the pass and dealt with it. Prepper. Aaron Moy. David Prepper. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Henderson! Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
It's Mane. Henderson! Trying so hard to make the opening there, nearly. Henderson. Does he want to cross it now? He could. Fabinho. Jorginho. Wijnaldum. Oh, we hit it well enough. But as we can see, nowhere near the goal.
Yeah, and his teammates aren't overly impressed with that.
And they've got a man out wide. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino has a go here. He's kept it out. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. The goal to the good, of course. Only partially away from danger. Van Dijk. Sadio Mane. On to Henderson. Corner played in. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. To Robertson, Henderson, Fabinho, Wijnaldum, Jordan Henderson, Fabinho, the build-up is patient, very able to get his body in the way. Blocked another shot destined for the goal. Corner now for Liverpool. In goes the corner. A chance to whip it in here. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Read that well with the interception. Well, it is Liverpool's match at this point, but there's a lot more. Goes for goal! Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon. Yeah, Liverpool have turned it up a notch. Last 15, seeing much more of the ball, and they're looking the much better team for me. Looking likely, to be honest, to extend their lead here, and you couldn't say they wouldn't deserve it.
Stevens, Montoya, Dale Stevens.
Referee's
had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. That's another turnover here. And that's half time, signalled by the ref. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Wijnaldum. And they've spread it out wide here. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball. Stevens. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he's been slipped through.
This might be an opportunity to get level. And it is! There's the equaliser. And that could be a turning point in the game.
Yeah, the momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it? You don't always see it when the players run over to celebrate with the manager, but this boss, he's got a close relationship with his players. You could see it there. Oh, you've got to hand it to them. Many would have given up on this situation, but they've scored against the better team and they might get something out of this match now. This manager doesn't normally hesitate to make a substitution or a change in formation. I think we're going to see one here after that equaliser.
So, away we go at 1-1. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Opportunity in a wider area. Gross. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Strong piece of defending and clearing. Wijnaldum. And it's gone out for a thrust. Now we're going to have an alteration.
Number 7, Neil Malcolm. Coming onto the pitch, number 17, Glenn Moore.
Stevens. Guiding the pass through. Well, in they come, they're piling into the middle. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Henderson. Good vision, played over the back of the defenders. Mohamed Salah. He spotted a man at the far post. Up for grabs here. Montoya. Pascal Gross. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Just a real feeling of relief amongst this crowd. They know they're lucky not to be behind.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Here's Wijnaldum. Fabinho. This is Firmino. Jorginho, Wijnaldum, Fabinho. It comes out off the goalkeeper. He hasn't quite got it as he wanted, Alan, has he?
No. Next time, so maybe he'll take a touch.
Coming off the pitch, number 9, Roberto Firmino. To be replaced by number 23, Shaquille O'Neal.
Jordan Henderson, Fabinho. Be a throw as the header goes out of play. Wijnaldum. Fabinho.
Jordan Henderson. Mohamed Salah.
Henderson! Obviously thought he'd really got a connect there, and he did. But maybe just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Trussa. Prepper. Aaron Moy. Gross. Throw in for Liverpool. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. Gross. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Prepper. Pascal Gross. Aaron Moy. That's the referee's final whistle. And the scores are level.